The garrison. It's in tatters. I never thought this place would fall.
What falls can rise, Harold. We need to get this settlement working again. We shall need wood before all else.
Constructing this will take a moment.
We should build some steps to the sawmill while it is underway.
Excellent. The workers are gathering wood now. We'll need somewhere for folk to live. Low oxygen production. Thank you.
eyes open. Mm-hmm. Yes. We will prevail.
The air here, it's stale with mist.
These few shacks are but the start. We have more work to do.
But the day for us was nearly done.
Ambush! They were waiting for sundown! Fight for your lives!
We will prevail.
We're under attack.
We will prevail.
I'm on it. Yeah.
Too many. This cannot be how it ends.
Thank you.
Rectora Elena, I've been wondering, what would we do if one of our Perlas got, I don't know, compromised? Would it be lost forever?
That is a compelling question, little scholar. Our chroniclers say that in the Lost Reign, humans were able to fold the cloth of time itself for short periods. That way, even the most terrible mistakes could be undone. Of course, that Arte of the Pallido was lost in the Cataclismo. But with training, my little sage, I'm confident you will discover it again.
Terrible mistakes undone? This is my only choice to stop this. I need to fold time itself. Have I? Did it work? I can't believe it. I'm back. Few hours before the attack, it looks like. This is too much. We fell here. No. I cannot let this moment pass. Another chance. Another choice.
We should gather some stone before... Lady Iris, are you all right?
I am fine. Stone, you say?
These minerals. If we build a quarry here, it will gather stone for our walls.
Well spotted. But our territory doesn't reach that far. At least not yet.
Excellent. Our territory now extends to the stone deposit. Let's start gathering.
We will prevail. That will do. Now, let's rebuild those walls. Yes. We will prevail. Masks on. Thank you.
Those filthy horrors won't reach us so easily now.
Do not be so sure. Night arrives, and our rebuilding efforts have attracted them. Take positions.
The night is nearly here.
The Pálido shines. We will prevail.
Post me high. I've got this.
What?
A solid plan.
Thank you.
The Balido shall.
We will prevail.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Eyes open.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go already.
Huh?
Hmm? Makes sense.
The horrors are coming. But this was only a bite at our ankles. They're testing us.
You have no idea, Hogardian. Prepare for more conflict. We are needed. Hiding won't be enough to survive the night. We have to put up a fight.
Low oxygen production. low oxygen production. Low up. With the barracks ready, we can start training troops. We lack citizens for that. We lack citizens for that.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Where to?
I'm on it.
Could use some traps around our walls.
Makes sense.
What?
a solid plan. Yeah? I'm ready.
Yeah?
Yes?
Those spikes will be useful. What else could we do to better our odds?
We shouldn't neglect the surrounding wilds. There's always useful salvage to be found out there.
Right away.
Night will be here soon. Let's use this time wisely. Not enough wood.
Where to?
On my way.
Huh?
Get ready to battle! Take positions!
Exhausted. Yet, we won. But that Arte, this folding of time, I feel...
Lady Iris, take her, quickly!
happened?
You fell unconscious after defending the forest garrison.
Iris, who is coming?
So she told them what she saw. A dream.
Or a prophecy. Your Perla. You are attuned to the Palladel in a way none of us are. Your vision is not to be ignored. The horrors will get worse.
Perhaps it is time, Rectora, that we sought once again the Alta Pearl.
The Alta Pearl? Don't talk of that poison chalice.
It is what the girl saw. Fabled to be the primal source of the Palido. A way to stop the horrors.
It lies buried with our ancestors. Even those of the Lost Reign could not master such a thing.
There is a risk, yes. But...
Rectora, if this Alta Pearl gives us a chance to undo the Cataclysmo, we should seek it.
Iris, I know you're not like the rest of us. But every expedition for the Alta Pearl has... They do not come back.
I saw it. It is... calling me. Your scholar is right. I have to go.
We better prepare our troops.
Let's not be hasty.
It's the best chance we have.
It will be a death sentence.
Enough. I've made a decision. It will be Iris' duty to travel through the old lands as our new expedition overseer. You will reach the Sea of Mist, and you will travel beyond it, beneath it, in search of the Alta Pearl. Iris, please be careful. Whatever you find out there, promise me you'll return.
I will. The order avails.
Hear that, Hamras? I'm in charge of an expedition now. You'll have to listen to me. Anyway, we better prepare. First things first. We need to found a settlement to gather ourselves. From there, we can push out.